Dearly beloved, we're gathered here today in the sight of God and in the face of this company to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is commended of Saint Paul to be honorable among all men. And therefore it is not by any to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently, discreetly, soberly, and in the fear of God. So into this holy estate these persons present come now to be joined.